Okie dokie, so the name of this dance is Back in Your Heart. Back in Your Heart. The song for it, the primary song, is Oh Baby by SEIZO, S-E-I-Z-O. How many people are familiar with the Jackson 5? Jackson 5? This song is a remix of the song I Want You Back, where they take large chunks of the lyrics and they put it to a higher tempo beat. There's also a song alternative, for those who prefer country music, Cowboy Troy's Swamp Dancin', which does not currently have a line dance to it. So, perfect song switch, and it hits some of the syncopation. So we're gonna do them both back to back. First, I'll just teach you the steps, and then we'll do both songs. The one to the I Want You Back remix called Oh Baby by SEIZO. And then after that, we'll have Swamp Dancing by Cowboy Troy. Feel free to stick around for both. All right, starting with our V coaster step. How many people have ever done a V step? Yes, great. How many people have done a coaster step? Wonderful, this is both. This is, we can call this a V-ster step if you'd like. We're going out, out, and then as we come back in, we're doing a coaster step. Weight starts on the left leg. We're going out with the right, out with the left, and then for three and four, we're going back on the right, three together, and stepping forward on four. So the weight ends on the right. What's that?
It's a Y-step.
A Y-step, that's interesting. Would you go with that as well? All right, the weight is on the left leg. We have our out, out, in step. Weight is now on the right leg. Let's do that again with counts. Five, six, seven, and one, two, three, and four. Weight is on the right. Now we're gonna start moving forward. Step forward on the left leg, and then just bring that right leg behind, and then we're gonna do a little walk step, a little syncopation, a little cha-cha-cha. Weight is now on the left. So we did step, behind, step, and step. Weight ended on the left, that's the first eight counts. So we have out, out, coaster, step, lock, step. Going that way. Weight's on the left leg, counting in the left. Five, six, seven, and out, out, coaster, step, lock, step. Weight is on the left. Let's do it again with counts. Weight is on the left leg to start. Five, six, seven, and one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Weight is on that left leg. Let's go ahead and bring you into a turning jazz box. We did this earlier in the dance that Megan taught. So we're gonna cross that right leg over, come back on the left as we start making our quarter turn, step out to the right as we finish our quarter turn, and we're gonna cross that left leg over because our next movement is to the right. And crossing it reminds us we're going to the right next. So let's just do that little turning jazz box again. Weight's on the left leg, bringing the right leg over. With a cross, step back, step side, and cross. Weight ends on the left. Let's add that little four count sequence, our only direction change in this dance, onto the steps we've already done. Weight's on the left leg, V coaster step lock, step, and a slow jazz box to the right. Counting with a five, six, seven, and out, out, coaster, step, lock, step, cross, back, side, cross. Weight's on the left, left is crossed over right. Let's take it again from the top of counts. Weight's on the left leg going out to the right. Five, six, seven, and one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four. Weight's on the left leg, left is crossed over the right. Once more for lock. Five, six, seven, and out, out. Coaster step, lock, step. Jazz box to the right. Weight's on the left leg. Okie dokie, here's where things get symmetrical. We're gonna do something to the right, something to the left, something to the front, and something to the back. Let's start by going to our right. We're gonna step our right foot out and rock and recover onto the left. Now we're gonna keep going to the left with a behind and cross. Behind and cross, weight's on the right. We do almost exactly the same thing on the left side. We step the left leg out. We recover our weight to the right. And this time, instead of crossing, we're gonna do behind and step forward. Oh, yes. And you can think about that like a coaster step. I think on the step sheet, I ended up changing it to behind side step. You can think about it as a coaster step if you'd like. Let's just take those two sequences back to back. Weight was on the left leg and we were crossed over because we just finished our jazz box. So we're going to do our rock recover, behind and cross, rock recover, behind and step. Going forward at the end. Weight's on the left leg, crossed over the right, and I'll count you in. Five, six, seven, and rock. Recover, behind and cross. Rock, recover, behind and step. weights on that left leg. Let's do that again with counts before we add the next symmetrical portions. Weights on the left leg going out to our right for a rock recover. I'll count you in with a 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. All right, weights on the left leg. You know what, let's go ahead and do that one more time. And this time I'll peek and see how we're doing before we add on any more. Weights on the left leg going out to our right. 5, 6, 7, and rock. Recover, behind, and cross. Rock, recover, behind, and step. All right. Would you like to take it from the top, Ms. Megan? Okay, I'm thinking we're going to take this one from the top. Weights on the left leg with our out-out coaster step or V-ster step or Y-step. A lot of options here tonight. Going out with our out-out. 5, 6, 7, and out, out. Coaster step, step, lock, step. Jazz box to the right, rock. Recover, behind, and cross. Rock, recover, behind, and step. Let's do it again with counts before we add on any more. Weights on the left leg going out with the right. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now we're gonna go rock recover, but going forward. Rock, recover, and a little triple back. Chuck, chuck, chuck. Now we're gonna rock our left foot back and recover forward, and we go forward some more with chuck, chuck, chuck. Weights on the left leg. Let's just do a few of those forward and back in a row. We'll say 3 in a row. So rock, recover, cha, 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 rock, recover, cha, 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 and then again twice more after that. 5, 6, going forward, rock, recover, cha, 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 rock, recover, second time, rock, recover, cha, 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 rock, recover, one more now, rock, recover, cha, 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 rock, recover, cha, cha, that's it. All right, so that's how this entire plus sign looking sequence should feel. Rock, recover, triple step, rock, recover, triple step, rock, recover, triple step, rock, recover, triple step. Whole sequence from right to left to front to back.
Can we practice that?
Let's go ahead and practice that. Weights on the left leg, we're going out to the right with our rock, recover, cha, cha, cha. Also, quick note, if the crossing and all of this is feeling weird, you are certainly welcome to just do a rock, recover, triple in place, rock, recover, triple in place, rock, recover, triple in place, rock, recover, triple in place. You end up in exactly the same spot as you normally would. But we are going to be doing behind and cross, behind and step, triple back, triple forward, all the fancy stuff right now. Going out to the right, 5, 6, 7, and rock, recover, triple step, rock, recover, triple step, rock, recover, triple step, rock, recover, triple step. Wait for a moment. Let's do that again with counts. Going out to the right for a rock, recover. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Weight ends on the left. There are 4 counts left in this dance, but we're not going to do it yet. We're going to start from the top. Weights on the left leg. Going out with a V coaster step. I'll count you in with a 5, 6, 7, and out, out, cha, 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 step, lock, cha, 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 jazz box to the right, rock, recover, cha, 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 rock, recover, cha, 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 rock, recover, cha, 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 rock, recover, cha, cha, cha. Let's take it from the top. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Would you like to see the last 4 counts?
Yes.
All right, the last 4 counts are kick, step back, turn, turn. Weight ends on the left, that's the end of the dance. Let's try that all together without any adding on of things that I'm totally going to add on in a moment. We're going to kick forward, and I'll count you in. 5, 6, 7, and kick right, step back, turn a quarter, turn back. So you're just opening your body to the right, and then you're turning it right back to where it was and shifting the weight back onto the left. Now this happens rather quickly in the dance, so you might feel like it's sort of a kick, back, turn and point your toe, and then turn back. So if you'd like to do that, feel free. It makes it very dramatic, very flary. Kick back, and then turn. So if you'd like to do that, go right ahead. Also, a couple times in the lyrics, they'll say things like, won't you please let me back in your, let's see, back in your heart. Oh, that's a different part of music.
That
also happens elsewhere in the music. What we're going to do is a look, because he says something to the effect of, now it's much too late for me to take a second look. Uh-huh. So when you're turning, you can do a little look with your hand. You can do a shaded eye. You can do a hand binoculars. You can do anything else that you can think of that has to do with taking a second look. Something like that. Also, in the lyrics, they say something about, now that I see you in his arms. Arms hits on the turn. So you can throw your arms out to the side dramatically. You can do like a bodybuilder pose. You can do like a heart with your biceps. Let's see, there's another one. Oh, T-Rex arms. T-Rex shrug, if you'd like. Whatever you'd like to do, that's where he says in his arms. And then the dance starts over. Go back out with the poster step, the B-ster step. Let's add that all together from the top, adding on those last four counts. And then when we get into the next side, I'll tell you something about the transition. Weights on the left leg, and we have a comment. All right, for those watching at home, Megan suggests taking small steps because it makes it a little easier at high speeds to get all those feats to work.
Just some advice.
Just some advice from Megan is what she says. Taking it from the top. Weights on the left leg. We're going out with our V coaster step. I'll count to it with 8, 5, 6, 7. And out, out. Coaster step, step, lock, step. Slow jazz to the right, rock, recover behind and cross, rock, recover behind and step, rock, recover triple back, rock, recover triple forward, kick step back, look, look. Weight ends on the left leg and you're ready to start again. Now as you make that kick back, look, look, you may find it helpful to over-rotate just a little bit, maybe an eighth to your left, because then you can push your hip out into that V coaster step. So when you're coming back, if you come straight back, it is still possible. You just go out, 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 well, two outs. Otherwise you have a third hip I don't know about. So you'll be doing a kick back, look, and maybe a little bit extra turn. When you come out from this angle, your right leg will come out almost sideways. And that might give you a little bit more push into your coaster step. Something to think about, entirely optional, up to you. Just remember when you're coming back, maybe go a little farther so you can push your right hip out. Let's try it again from the top, and we'll add on one V coaster step when we get to that side wall. Weight to the left leg going out to our front right diagonal. 5, 6, 7, and out, out. Coaster step, step, lock, step. Jazz, box, to the right, rock. Recover behind and cross, rock. Recover behind and step, rock. Recover, triple back, rock, recover, triple forward, kick, back, look, look, out, out, coaster step. Weight ends on the right, let's do that again from the top. With counts this time and adding on that extra V coaster step that starts the next wall, just to get used to the transition. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. All right. Let's go ahead and take that next wall. Starting from our V coaster step, after we've just done our kick, back, look, look, our weight is on the left leg, and we're going to go out to our right diagonal. So the weight's on the left. Take it to the right diagonal. I'll count you in. 5, 6, 7. And out, out. Coaster step, step, lock, step, lock, step. Jazz, box, to the right, rock. Recover behind and cross, rock. Recover behind and step, rock. Recover triple back, rock. Recover triple forward, kick, back, look, look. Weight ends on the left. You're ready to start a new wall. Let's take that same wall, side wall, with counts and with adding the extra V coaster step. We got Megan Barsulia right here on the sidewalk and follow her feet work for the first few counts. After that, we've got Leah in the back. Leah Lavanda. Yes, Leah Lavanda in the back. She will be helping you through the back wall. Weights on the left. Remember, when you get to the end, you do your kickback. Look, look. We're going to add on the V coaster step to get into that transition. I'll count you in with counts this time and slightly faster to our right diagonal. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. All right. How are you feeling about two walls in a row, back to back, consecutively in repetition and sequence? Yes? Yes. I'm hearing a yes.
Yes.
Camera probably can't hear those yeses. Can we hear a yes?
Yes.
Yes. All right. Two in a row from the back wall. Back wall will be a little bit slower than the wall that comes after it. We'll gradually speed it up. I'll start you off with calls, and then we're going to move our way into counts. Weights on the left leg. We're going out with a V coaster step. I'll count you in with a 5, 6, 7, and out. Out, coaster, step, step, lock, step, jazz, box, to the right, rock, recover, behind, and cross, rock, recover, behind, and step, rock, recover, triple back, rock, recover, triple forward, kick, back, look, look, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Weights on the left. That is the end of the dance. There are no tags, zero restarts, and there are two songs. So we're going to do this dance twice. We're going to do it once to Oh Baby by Seizo or Seizo or S-E-I-Z-O, however you'd like to pronounce it. And then after that, we're going to do it to Swamp Dancing by Cowboy Troy. Both of these are on camera. So if you'd like to be on camera, feel free to make your way around to the front. I'll give you several calls. We'll call out many walls on each song. And then after that, you'll be all in your muscle memory mode. I believe in you. I believe that you have got this dance down. Weights on the left, we're going out to our right. Dance is back in your heart. Back in your heart. Going out to our right now. Count you. 5, 6, 7, and out. Out. Coaster step, step, lock, step, lock, step. Jazz, box, to the right. Rock, recover, behind, and cross. Rock, recover, behind, and step. Rock, recover, triple back. Rock, recover, triple forward. Kick, back, look, look. Out, out. Coaster step, step, lock, step, lock, step. Jazz, box, to the right. Rock, recover, behind, and cross. Rock, recover, coaster step. Rock, recover, triple back. Rock, recover, triple forward. Kick, back. Let's start again. Out, out. Coaster step, step, lock, step, lock, step. Jazz, box, to the right. Rock, recover, behind, and cross. Rock, recover, and step. Rock, recover, triple back. Rock, recover, triple forward. Kick, back. Look, look. Out, out. Coaster step, step, lock, step, lock, step. Jazz, box, to the right. Rock. Cover behind and cross, rock. Behind and step, rock. Ripple back, rock. Ripple forward, kick back. Start again. everybody. That is the first of two songs that we have tonight for Back in Your Heart. Here's the other one. Weights on the left. Count you in the same dance. 5, 6, 7, and out, out. Ghost your steps. Step, walk, step, chairs, pop. Through the right, rock. Behind the cross, rock. Behind the step, rock. Ripple back, rock. Ripple forward, skip. Back, let's start again. Poster steps, sit, walk, step, walk, step, step, walk, through the right, run, behind it, cross, run, behind it, step, run, ripple back, run, ripple, forward, skip, best, start again, sit, walk, step, walk, step, step, walk, step, run,